God has put you to this powerful woman. It's the same I beg it is when young.
Because the same message loNkulunkulu awubeke kulabo mama abanamandla.
John chapter 4.
It is the same message that has laid in my heart.
Lo verse 11.
In verse 11, John chapter 4.
Sibona usisi oyozikhelela amanzi.
We are seeing a sister who is going to fetch or draw water
equleni
from the world.
And then uhlangana no Jesu.
And then she meets Jesus.
UJesu uyamxelela ukuba ukha amanzi ozothusa waphuzile ubuye unqanwe.
And Jesus said unto her, drawing water that after you have drank you're going to be thirsty.
Ngifuna ukukunika amanzi.
But I want to give unto you water.
And
after you have drunk,
ungasabuye unqanwe.
And you will never be thirsty again.
Ubuntu bakhe.
His humanity, saying that I've got a basket in which I'm going to
well in Zulu.
Here is the well, it's so empty.
And you are yet promising
me. And you have nothing to lose. And the well is deep.
On a machine, you command.
The world where you
touch
and do water, not
you. Now, count the tempest.
But when you promise me,
Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Now,
in my heart, it has been laid that
hallelujah.
She is asking from Jesus. Because we are
limiting God.
Limiting God.
Simfake into this box.
And we are putting him in this box.
And
is equal to
and yet he is God.
And yet,
Isaiah 55.
He said unto Isaiah, do not like it. Here I am.
I don't need to know.
until you was that how are you going to do it?
It is all about you.
For initially, we have delayed the purpose.
This is about us.
That it's